April is Child Abuse Prevention Month, and ahead of that, Henderson County is going blue to raise awareness here in East Texas. Officials from the district and county attorney's offices, as well as the Help Center, have already picked up their shirts. They did that on Friday afternoon. Now, these Go Blue shirts are $15 each, and all of the money raised will be given to the programs dedicated to child abuse prevention.